Good morning. It's Michelle with Focus on Fabulous. Today, I want to talk to you and encourage you for several different reasons. Today is Wacky Wednesday, and our Wacky Wednesday fact was rather interesting to me because it's summer, people are hanging outside more, and as you know, if you live anywhere near where I live or anywhere in the South, mosquitoes are horrible. And so you tend to put on, you know, stuff to keep the mosquitoes away. But did you know that it's not the odor or the smell that keeps the mosquitoes away? It actually kind of makes you invisible so they can't see you. I think that's kind of cool. And, you know, with Wonder Woman just coming out, I'm thinking, be kind of cool to be invisible. You know, what would your superpower be if you were invisible? What exactly would you do that nobody could see you do? You know, there's a saying that says character is what you are when nobody's watching. So what would you do if you were invisible? And then I got to thinking, because I'm doing a workshop tomorrow called Expose Yourself. And it's kind of funny, you know, I keep telling everybody, you don't have to get naked, you know, it's okay. But we're talking about how, as women especially, we don't really like to get our pictures taken. And this is a workshop that I'm offering to help people accentuate their assets and kind of cover up their flaws and learn how to do that and take a good picture and a picture that they can feel proud of and feel confident with. And so if you're exposing yourself, then you're not invisible, right? And so I got to thinking about, you know, as just people that go in the world every single day, we expose ourselves to various people in our lives and in our businesses. And then there's a lot of people that we kind of shy away from and we hide from and we try and be invisible. And I just want to remind you that your playing small does not serve the world. That you are unique, you are different for a reason. So if you're going to be invisible, but make noise, make a statement. You know, you can be the shy, quiet type and still leave a mark. And so today on Wacky Wednesday, celebrate your uniqueness, be you, be bold, and have a fabulous day.